If, when you think about university professors, you think primarily of research and teaching, you'd be largely correct. I only have a minority of my professional appointment that's really teaching. Two-thirds of what I'm responsible for and what I'm evaluated for is research and outreach. And in an era when universities are increasingly being held accountable to society for the work that they produce, I like to think that the messages that I've taken to the food industry, which is largely the clientele that I've worked with and been responsible for, has benefited in some small way in maybe keeping Cornell relevant and germane to the real problems facing society. What's often not recognized is that the benefits flow in both directions. It's not just the university educating stakeholders, it's also the stakeholders bringing so much back to the university. And our students can see the drama and the excitement that goes into these decisions and how the theory that they may learn in class is actually executed and implemented in the real world.